Ah, the secret of Seath's immortality. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, his wounds close promptly and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. It is an effect of the primordial crystal, a sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned, so only by destroying the primordial crystal. And it so happens, the the tomes stored in a great pool of knowledge. The fruits of the soup, some would say, Seath had an unsound fixation. All progress, and I certainly bear no antipathy for that wonderful, scaleless beast. Come again. The knowledge here is limitless. I would absorb it, then share it.
get you.
Thank you.
Farewell, you.